Sergeant James Hackamer, I mean, a true hero, unfortunately lost his life at Darien Lake. But what it did is it called attention to the issue of safety at carnivals, amusement parks throughout New York State. So we're very fortunate that the Department of Labor goes out and inspects all these places, and the safety record throughout New York State is generally pretty good. What we're able to do, though, is pass legislation in the Senate that requires the Department of Labor to post this online, and all the amusement parks must post the website address on each individual ride, which ultimately will help families to make their own choices and their decisions. Before they go to a park, they can get online, check the safety record, and be sure that where they're going is safe and can have an enjoyable time throughout the day.